cold drinks, that's the motherfucking recipe.
Hej, cześć, witajcie, Sir Max, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z The Book of Alan Written, to jest The Critter Chronicles. Jak pamiętacie, w ostatnim odcinku jesteśmy już naszym critterem, jak to jest po angielsku, czyli potworkiem. Okej, nie wiem, co to było. I nie wiem, coś próbujemy tu zrobić. Odzyskać to kulę dla Lily. Okej. Nie wiem, co za lagi są na początku. Może z tobą pogadamy. To, tu przyszło.
Jak na pół klucie?
What?
Awesome, aren't they? Real Petrocaps! Marketing is everything. I'm planning an elaborate PR campaign. I want lots of celebrities to run around wearing one of these hats.
Okay.
And all those who refuse are primitive, thoughtless, low-life pigs! Oh, well, I don't mean to say that pigs are low-lifes. That's just another good example of how our language systematically oppresses animals.
Okay.
Hold this.
Okay.
Oh. All right, keep it then. It's a gift to nature.
Okay, thanks. Coś można z tym zrobić? O, można rybkę przyczepić. Chciałem wam nagrać odcinek z Alfy Evolve, ponieważ dostałem klucz na PlayStation 4 i na komputer, ale na PlayStation nie działają. Nie wiem, czemu w ogóle się wkurzyłem. Może dla niego można. Nie działają i się tak wkurzyłem. I na komputer dostałem, ale na komputerze mi w ogóle nie idzie. Jakby, według mnie, jak teraz to nie działa na PlayStation, a ci, co na przykład mają tylko PlayStation, a chcieliby zagrać, to powinni mieć według mnie test tej alfy trochę później. Na przykład, już jak to naprawią. Udało się. Przynajmniej mogli tak zrobić. Okej. Okay. Jest.
You must hold on tight.
Okej. Okay. W ogóle fajna opcja jest ostatnio na YouTubie, że gry, które, znaczy filmy w jakości 1080x720 można oglądać w 60 klatkach na sekundę, czyli widzicie to tak jak ja teraz w 60 klatkach. To jest fajna właśnie opcja. What the fuck? What the fuck?
See what you've done again. You are nothing but trouble.
Shut the fuck up.
Where are you going to find a replacement? That ball reminded her of home. Nothing else here can do that.
Lady by Lulu.
Co? Ej. Co był za lag? Ha, przetnę ci kabel. Nie, no i tak wiadomo. No płaczę. Skąd on tu się wziął? Lila!
Lila!
What the fuck?
Hello.
Oh.
Look to a net.
All right. I know.
Put on a put.
Just globe.
So I drink more.
Only thing. Always light here. Miss stars. Miss home.
Jak pieska po główce, tak.
Pozdrawiam, chłopik.
Nie wiem, co powiedzieć.
Not your fault.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Fuck him.
What's wrong, Luca?
What?
Poco Salada.
Poco Salada.
Not trust Sorcerer.
Bubble.
Yes. Papa trust him. Need crystal. Else no energy.
Looks like.
Looks like.
Yes. Must wait. Coming soon.
A teraz chyba nie ma prądu, jak nie ma tego, tej kuli, więc może uda nam się to przeciąć. Chyba nie ma prądu, tak. Fuck. Czemu on tak na przykład nie przetnie? Badulaha! Badulaha, ja nie wiem. O, co on tu zrobił? Sobie? Farba? Aha. Okej. Mogę coś tutaj z tym zrobić? Mogę z tym pogadać?
Lilo!
Ojulo!
Globe broken!
No fuck.
You must fix!
No fuck.
No idea. Think of something.
Okej. Pomogłeś mi. Dzięki. Jestem ci wdzięczny. Fuck yeah. Speed. Prędkość światła. Okej. Pomogło to przynajmniej w jakimś stopniu. A w ogóle jak tu coś patrzyłem, jak się ładowała mi, jak się ładował safe, to było na dole napisane w różnych tam słowa, pisze inne, było napisane Polish Penguin, czyli jakby polski pingwin. Tak naprawdę to jest polski pingwin znaczy, ale ciekawe czemu? Co on coś... Ale ciekawe czemu polski pingwin? To nic z tym nie można zrobić. Połaskać ją. Może? Hello, Pop.
Still sad.
Why?
Lights. Beautiful.
Oh, really?
Lights.
Ten kabel chyba nam do tego właśnie będzie, do generatora potrzebny. Tu z tym, tylko patrzę.
Pudolopot.
O, really? Czekajcie. To może teraz trzeba włączyć prąd. A nie, nie można już nic z tym zrobić. Jaki ja mądry. A z tym można coś pogadać? To po co jest jeszcze ikonka nad nim? Potem będzie można z nim gadać, czy co? Po co tu też patrz? Dziura! Skacz! Wszystko sprawdzą. O! Okej. Możesz z nią pogadać?
Ah, my little pink friend. Would you happen to have a stick for me or something? I need a handle for my protest signs. I think my protest can reach more people if I hold the sign a little higher.
No. Masz.
Hey, that's great! something for it. We need to talk about your social attitude. But I need the thing. Here, take this.
What is it?
Nobody can ignore our protest now. Well done, little friend. Together we are strong. Together we can conquer. Right, the silence of nature. Sorry.
The penguin is a ninja. Marsz, marsz.
Ho, ho, ho!
Ho, ho! Ho, ho, Merry Christmas!
Yuka, yuka,
Pagan! Egal? Oh! Jaki zacisz? Uuuuuj!
Soks!
Soks! Masz co zrobić, Soks? Wow. Cieszę się. Aha, kto jest zabił? Okej.
Rzuć to!
Okej. Więc Mikołaj istnieje. Okej. Nie. Cheer up. Co się na mnie patrzy? Nie lubisz mnie? Ja cię też. Albo lubisz. Balloon. Nie wiem, co tu kombinujesz, ale niech ci tam będzie. Jaki czub. Może trzeba wbić coś. Teraz będę się cieszył. Poko loko. Use the bomb as okay. Okej. Okay. Może weź tego blodna. Dobrze, dobrze, mam mądre. Udało się. Spal to. Farba. Okay. Nobody knows what you wanna do, but this shit is real. Okay. Magicznie. Ciekawe, o co tu chodzi? Co? Play the string on the hook. Już jest on the hook. Nie wiem, czy ten cygan mały kombinuje. No ale lampy nie udawaj. Hu, ale cel. Ma celność jak Michael Jordan przy nim wymienka. I LeBron James. Ta lampa by nas pewnie przyda. Rzuć w nią nożem, albo rzuć w nią tym. Albo rzuć w nią skarpetą, albo rzuć w nią tym. Albo walnij się w łeb. Wiem. A może to jej dać? W ogóle dziwne.
Lila!
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 Bula dula ha!
Co? A skarpetę. Zabij ją. I ty niby się gwiazdy pokażą. Teraz komu? Ty, Stanisław. Pożycz mi na tego narzędzia. No jebni gosty. Musi by się przydało wytrzepać. Co? Zabij go. Naprawdę. Uciekaj!
What is it this time?
Nobody know. Nie, tam nie było.
The belt's broken. Repair it then. Without the constructor, we can't build any replacement parts. Aye, sir.
Aye, sir. Did I do that? No. Możemy z nim pogadać? Z Yitoxem?
Must work.
Okej, ja wezmę to. Cały to wziął. Naprawdę on to uniósł. Normalnie przy tobie wymiękają, no i co to znaczy? No jeszcze i tak dostałem, kurde, w pierwszym odcinku achievementa za to, że 1000 razy na rzeczy pokazywałem. Chomika tam postaw. Why?
Chodź tu!
Chodź tam, uratuję! Udało się. Now I'm my boss. Boss. I'm my boss.
Yeah.
Lila! Kochaj mnie. Oh, you're the smutrala. Nawet jej nie objął.
Ludo.
Fuck.
Paraluga leketaka la futz, regalata pomek strunz.
What the?
No, friend.
Not in a thousand years. You deserve a hero like those from the songs of old.
Do not want.
A glorious fighter for all that is good. Someone not like him. You boy, you will not approach my daughter again. You will stay out of everything in the future. Stop standing in our way. And you, you will keep your sassy mouth shut now and come with me. It cannot be long now until he's coming.
Uncles.
Into the sanctuary, everyone. Quick, lock the gate.
Stay. Help.
Okay. No. Get to safety, my angel.
Stay.
Ooh. Przyszedł Shrek.
So?
Nie, to jest przerysnięta żaba.
Have you got our heart?
No. Daj mu to, proszę. To jest serce.
We have a deal.
We got a badass over here. Inventions.
For a weapon that will bring me power and glory.
No.
It will make you rich and influential.
Hmm? What is this? Where did I get you all that stuff? Where's my weapon?
Wygląda jak kurde.
We are not going to give you a weapon. But this device...
Wygląda jak Game Boy.
No, we appear to have a little communication problem. So, I am going to express myself clearly.
Oh.
You stupid critters will stay here until you build me what I want. Then, perhaps, I may think about returning your precious heart to you. Do you understand?
No.
But... We will not build weapons for you.
Oh, yes, you will.
To normalne dla nich. Nie powinien się dziwić.
It would be too bad if the heart were destroyed.
Ooh. You horrible liar!
No!
You're the old fool's daughter, right?
Leave alone!
You leave alone! Leave alone! Ugh, sometimes I wonder how you were able to build something like this. Your secret. Your sanctuary. Build me the machine and I might settle for that.
The heart?
Took it.
He wants us to build this. A weapon.
Sorcerer. Evil.
It may be our only chance to get the heart back. Who else would get it for us? If you were our last hope, we might as well give up. Take me inside. I need to think.
Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Not help.
I will not help him. Our technology in the hands of that monster, unthinkable.
And heart?
I will think of something.
Ona mi trochę przypomina tą dziewczynę z Gwiezdnych Wojen. Strasznie, ona też miała te takie włosy i ten strój taki. Czy to jest na pewno specjalnie zrobione? Taki easter egg. Ta gra jest pełna od easter eggów. Czyżby zabrali Petrę? Albo nie wiem co to. To tak to było.
Hey you! This is a nature reserve protected by Petra! What
no,
if you landed on one of the penguins? Hmm? What then?
Yo. Grum. Ja no witaj, kom. Grum. And well, shit happened. Grum. No. Badulaha. Maybe. Hej, chodź ziem. To się rozbił. Say yes to no. What? Say no to yes. Help.
Help.
No.
Come here. Then think of something.
Weź mieć świetlny. Wiesz. Inteligentny ten kliter. I am a lump. Hello. What the fuck is this, nigga?
Come on, hurry up!
Fuck. Łomny ten potwór. No tak.
Thanks, little guy.
What
are you? You mean your mother was a penguin and your father was a pink monkey? Whatever. Anyway, thanks again. You need help? I'd like to help you, honest, but there's a bounty hunter after my pretty neck. That's why I'm going to go out there now, board my airship, and leave here while I still can. Sorry, little guy.
Twój statek jest rozwalony.
Oh, no.
Auch. To co, Deutschland? O. Epizod trzeci. Przyjaciel i... Foł, kto to? Foł. Coś mi kojarzy, ale nie wiem dokładnie. Foł. Nie pamiętam.
Why do things like this always happen to me?
Czym tam to wisi?
Use your inner voice.
No teraz gramy tym.
lot of useless junk. Caps, t-shirts, fur hats, and thick gloves would be more appropriate. The t-shirts would only keep me warm if I set them on fire. And Petra would probably not be happy about that.
No dawaj, Petra.
Another castaway? I mean, why else would a normal person be here?
Może i castaway.
Is that your trash?
That is my shit. I crashed here.
I have to warn you that this is a nature reserve guarded by Petra!
Seriously, what are you doing here?
No właśnie.
I'm gaining frontline experience.
The war is in the south.
No właśnie.
That's the war between humans, dwarves, orcs and all other stinkers. This is the battle for nature.
Who's winning?
Petra will win! My animal rights organization.
What is your email?
And what is Petra?
Petra is still in the foundation phase, but it will be an alliance of the best, most committed, and most wonderful people.
An association of men.
We will have money, influence, and wherever you look, our moral wagging finger will be waiting for you. We make money from donations and merchandising. Anyone can buy a clean conscience from us.
And that's supposed to protect the environment?
Exactly.
Very nice sweaters you have there.
No washi.
Handmade, of course.
Uh-huh.
Store-bought clothing is made from wool stolen from animals.
If you don't want to take any wool from animals, what is your sweater made of?
No washi.
Sweated wool.
What?
Sweated wool. That's wool that the sheep don't want anymore.
How do you know that?
I watch the sheep, and when it's so hot in the summer that they start sweating under their heavy winter wool, I ask them if I should shear them.
Okay. And what do they say?
Yes, meh. Please. At least I think so.
So those are sweated wool sweaters.
Yeah.
Right! They're great! Just the smell is so natural.
No właśnie.
And you sit here the whole time
so
on a cold rock, watching the landscape. Don't you ever move? I mean, you need to eat.
Jeszcze siedzi w tych w spódnicy.
But they're all gone, and there isn't really much to eat here for a Vegemaniac.
Vegemaniac?
I don't eat anything made from animals. That animals might eat, or that animals have already eaten. I'm also against magic flavor enhancers.
And what if you accidentally ate a piece of meat?
No washi.
Oh, I don't even want to think about it. I once almost ate a beetle that fell onto my peach stone granola. Had me barfing for days.
And you are protesting against?
Everything that's wrong with the world!
Uh-huh. Okay.
You've got your work cut out for you. The war, the destruction of whole cities, the exploitation of the workers in the weapons industry, the abandoned orphans.
Come off it. That's their own fault. I'm worried about those who can't protect themselves, the animals.
And how do you do that?
For example, in Stakeborough, I went from farm to farm and freed 2 dozen cows. They all died that winter because they didn't find enough fodder. But better dead than a prisoner of the meat eaters.
I'd rather be free and alive.
I took a piece of leather from one of the farms. It's to remind me that I've done something good.
You're a heroine. That piece of leather. Can I have it?
What do you want it for?
I want to do a lot of good with it and point out injustice.
Mm. With a leather rag?
Of course, because it isn't just any leather rag. It's Petra's leather rag. I will roam the country with it and tell people the inspiring story of the courageous and generous... Oh, forget it. You wouldn't believe me anyway.
What?
I'd like to have a memento of you.
Oh. Well, why?
I think that someday you'll be famous.
Really?
You're reckless, egomaniacal, and completely crazy. You'll go far.
Thank you.
And I want to be able to say, I knew her when she was only getting on our nerves in the Northlands.
All right. Take the leather as a memento.
I've got to go.
I've got to go.
What's your name anyway?
Petra, of course, just like my organization.
I'll remember that name. Petra, Petra, don't talk to Petra. Petra is crazy. Stay away from Petra. Got it.
That
is a total catastrophe.
No shit,
even if
Sherlock.
I knew anything about airships, it would take me weeks to repair everything.
That's pravda.
I shouldn't have reveled so much in my triumph over Mazaz. When you're steering your ship through a region full of flying islands, you ought to look forward once in a while.
No. Strabie do dupy.
I may not be behind bars now, but I'm still a prisoner. A castaway on a sea of ice.
Ah, yeah?
Why is there never anyone around when I say something profound? The debris is scattered for hundreds of yards. Doesn't look good for the old girl.
John, biegnij. Biegnij for us.
Looks like somebody cut a hole in the ice to go fishing. I could build a fishing rod out of several components and catch me something to eat. Oh, that would be tons of fun! Not.
W ogóle co z tym mogę zrobić? Tak, idę tu. Nie masz nic przeciwko?
You have your hideout back there? Why not? It can hardly get worse.
On go rozumie.
Hey! Does all this junk belong to you and your people? Do you know how to use it? I mean, could you maybe repair an airship? Okay, here's the plan. You help me to repair the Mary before Zazie shows up, and then of course I'll help you somehow too, alright? No idea. Do you have something like a leader? Take me to your leader.
W ogóle, że on go rozumie. Okay. Come on.
Your leader is in there? How does it open?
Who there? What one?
I need help with my airship. It crashed out there on the ice sheet.
Human, help!
We cannot spare anyone. We have to prepare for Munkus's return.
Hello? Munkus? The son of the Archwitch Mortroga?
What do you know about him?
I met him a couple of times, when it couldn't be avoided. What's your business with Munkus?
He stole something from us. Our heart.
Well, there's no accounting for taste.
It's an important part of our machine. Without the heart, we have no energy and are stuck here.
I've never seen creatures like you before.
If we had fulfilled our mission, that would not have changed.
Your mission?
We are scientists, explorers. We boldly go where no one has gone before.
You hit the bullseye with the Northlands, eh? How did you get here? Where's your ship?
I have already said too much. We should not have made contact with anyone. Observation. That was our mission.
I really need help.
My airship is still a wreck. I have no tools, I have no spare parts, I have no experience in airship repair. And on top of everything else, there's a bounty hunter after me who I maybe shouldn't have ticked off quite so badly. I really need help.
I am sorry, human. But my crew and I have been stuck here for 2 years and can expect no help from home.
Well.
If we do not have the heart by tomorrow evening, we will have to wait another year for a window to travel. And I will most likely not survive another year.
We make it. Don't worry.
I could help you with your problem with Munkus if you help me to repair the Mary.
So far, we have only met two humans. One runs around in a Yeti costume and is eager to catch himself. The other is Petra. We do not have great trust in the human race.
We aren't all like those two. I could help you get your heart back.
Munkus has it in his submarine. What makes you think you could get it back?
I'm almost.
Munkus won't even notice I've stolen your heart from him. I'm a skilled thief.